Hello everyone, I hope you're doing fine. So today I am here to answer a couple of questions which were sent to me regarding Miss India 2020 and the form. I had already given an insight about the kind of pictures they are looking at, and I had made a video which is somewhere down there in the link, and you can actually get to that video and understand what kind of a pictures you have to submit. Now comes the question of what kind of videos you have to submit. So lot of confusion out there, lot of confusion about apps, and also a lot of confusion because there are a lot of girls who do not understand English language that very well. So I thought I will make this video both in English and Hindi, so that anybody who gets to this video would be able to understand what exactly is Miss India organization looking for when it comes to your forms. So first and foremost, most important thing, if you have filled the form before the assignment, the announcement, agar pehle se hi form aapne bhara hua hai to उसको नहीं कंसिडर करेंगे. यू हैव टू फिल अ फ्रेश फॉर्म. सो प्लीज़ फिल द फ्रेश फॉर्म एट द साइट ऑफ मिस इंडिया डॉट इन और ब्यूटी पैजेंट्स इंडिया टाइम्स डॉट कॉम. गो टू मिस इंडिया एंड देर वुड बी फिल द फॉर्म. इट्स अ डिजिटल फॉर्म, सो जस्ट फिल इट अप एंड ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन आउट देयर इज एग्जैक्टली वॉट दे नॉर्मली आस्क. द डॉक्यूमेंट्स, द पासपोर्ट डिटेल्स, whether you are between 18 to 25, and there are two major things which you will see there which are slightly different in what they are asking, the documents. The first thing and foremost, you would be happy, and I am sure most of you know this, that during this digital audition or during this digital Miss India 2020, which is happening to keep us all very safe due to pandemic, and Miss India organization decided that if you can't get to them, they will get to you, and that too with a bonus. And the bonus is that they have reduced 2 inches down from the height, which was the main criteria, from 5'5 to 5'3. So that is very, very inclusive, and a whole lot of girls would be able to now participate. And there are short girls, not as short as me, but taller than me, but girls who are shorter than 5'5 and they always wanted to go for Miss India. So this is a golden chance for you to apply. So that is one thing. But to prove that you are 5'3, you will have to submit a doctor's document. So you have to take a certificate from a doctor and get it signed, and then submit it along with all the other documents. Now, what kind of a form this is going to be? It is going to be on the letterhead of the doctor with his signature, with his registration number and stamp, so that it becomes more of a proper document, right? So submit that. Besides that, just like they had 3 rounds in Miss India, they are going to have 3 rounds in their virtual auditions as well. So those 3 rounds would be the question answer round, the walk round and your talent round. Now, since they cannot give you so much of time and they'll have to see every girl separately, so what they have done to make it convenient for you and for them, they have given you an option. And what is the option? That there is an app called Roposo, which is like equivalent to Indian TikTok. So just make an account there, okay? And once you've made an account, just go look around and you'll find under one tab Miss India Music. Okay, there will be a folder called Miss India Music. So select the kind of music you like from there for your ramp walk, for your talent round, or the background of your introduction, whichever way you want to do it. But please don't use any other music, because if you just pick up any music, then there would be license issues and no one wants you in trouble. So pick up three music tracks from that, whichever attracts you, for making those 3 videos. Now these 3 videos, most important, have to be 59 seconds. 59 seconds, no more, no less. So see to it that you remain in that time field when you are doing these videos. I know it is very difficult to actually talk about yourself in 59 seconds, but that's the challenge. That's the challenge a beauty introduction has. So do that. Now I will go through these videos one by one. So first video, let's say, is a walk video. That's a pageant walk video, and please see to it that it's a pageant walk, not a fashion walk. Understand the difference between the two. So when you are having this pageant walk video made, see to it that your entire body is visible throughout. Because what happens when you try to make this video on your own, so maybe you keep that camera at a distance and then you go far and then you start walking, but as you come to the head ramp and you turn, your entire leg and everything is just cut, you know, and only the upper part is coming. Now they want that they should be able to see all your turns and twists and whatever you do. So it's very, very important that your legs and your feet should be visible throughout your turns and coming and going, and everything is very, very clear. So they can look at all those minute details before they make your selections. Now what do you wear for this? Normally, if you see, when a normal audition happens, they wear shorts and they wear ganjis. So if you have that kind of a thing, wonderful, that'd be the best thing, you're following the same thing. If you don't have, then wear a short dress. Now in a short dress, it should not be long dress, again I'm saying short dress, because they want to see your leg movement, you know. And in case you're wearing a very, very long kind of a dress, they won't be able to see how your legs are moving, where they, what kind of a maneuvers you are using, so they will not be able to see. And also, if possible, go cut sleeves, because if you have too much of ruffles, shuffles on that, they can't even see your arm movements. So best is to have a cut sleeve dress and a short dress, and to complement your body shape, go for a darker color and wear body hugging dress, right? So that's about the dress. And you please do not do the ramp walk in flat shoes. You know that minimum 4 and then it goes high, 4.5 to 5 to 5.5. You pick up that kind of a heel and then do the ramp walk in that, because ramp walk is not done in flat shoes. Third thing, now a question comes, what is the color of the sandals which you wear? So at the moment, it's not necessary for you to go and make any kind of an expenditure. You can simply use whatever you have at home, just match it to your dress and use it. There is no hard and fast rule what color your heel or what color your dress should be. But once you are selected and you're going for finale and you go down to Mumbai for your final grooming and stuff, then they would give you instructions on what exactly they are looking for. And that is the time to buy. Right now, even if it's a dress, you can always hire it, you can always borrow it, but it's not the time for doing any kind of purchases or expenditure. Just make do with whatever best you can find from friends or family or whatsoever, right? So that happens to your, that's about your sandals, about your dress. Now coming to your makeup, you have to have makeup, you have to have makeup, but not the kind of makeup you have on, you know, not the portfolio kind of a hardcore makeup where you're showing your chiseled face with contouring and stuff. No, be as natural as you can. Okay, so be more dewy, be more day kind of a makeup, but makeup, because at least it makes you look enthusiastic, it makes you look happy, perky. And Miss India is all about perkiness and cuteness and innocence. So bring out that on your face rather than chiseling it up and making it look sensual and very chiseled. No, just be your natural self with natural makeup. Normally they prefer open hair with soft curls, but if you have difficulty in doing that, it's okay, you can always make a pony. But whatever hairstyle you have, see to it that it's neat. Then it comes to your jewelry. Your jewelry, wear something. You just cannot go bare ears, so wear maybe hoops or maybe some long earrings in your ears. But other than that, do not wear bangles and bracelets and necklaces and waist belts and stuff. No, just avoid all that. The maximum you can do is to have some nice earrings. And now comes your grooming, you know, besides makeup, your hands should be well groomed, your legs should be well groomed, your feet should be pedicured, so that when you speak or when you're using your hand movement, people will be able to see that you've taken care of your grooming. No unwanted hair on your face or on your body, so your eyebrows well done, your mustache removed, and just have great grooming. And remember, because these videos are not only going to be seen by the organization, but it's going to be on the app and it will be in public domain, and anybody and everyone can see it. So you do want to leave a good impression, right? And as I said, now the height criteria is 5'3", so there will be a whole lot of girls there, so it's going to be a tough competition. So put your best foot forward. Right, I think that answers your ramp up thing. And remember, 59 seconds. If you cannot do it on your own, I think for this specifically you might need help from someone. Maybe ask a family member, or maybe ask a friend or someone who can shoot it for you long distance, so that your entire body is visible. Music from Roposo, Miss India folder. I hope that clears all the doubts about the ramp walk. Now comes the second one, that is the talent walk or the talent video. Again, time limit 59 seconds. Now, what kind of a talent you can do? It's not necessary you have to know singing, it's not necessary you have to know dancing. You can do a stand-up comedy, you can do a mono acting, you can do some kind of a painting, or do some kind of a creative thing out there. Or maybe you are a gymnast, so you can show some maneuver. Maybe you are a roller skater, maybe you can show some kind of a figure. You can do juggling, you can do anything and everything which is creative and shows your talent. Okay, so there is no limit to talents out there. You can do medley, you can combine two talents together, singing and music together. So just use your creativity. What can you do? What are you good at? Once you have decided, again, the problem comes with music. And if you're dancing, pick up music from Roposo. And in case you don't have that, then maybe you create one yourself by combining drums and this and that. There is a whole lot of free music available on internet, and which is license free, so you can maybe pick some stuff from here, some stuff from here, combine it together, make a medley, as they say, of all those things, and it'll be original, as creative as your own talent. So do that, but don't get into problem by using somebody else's music of which you don't have the permission to use. Now comes the dress. Again, depending on what kind of a talent you are showcasing, pick up your dress accordingly. If it's a song, okay, fine, dress well. If it's a Bollywood dance, depending on the lyrics of the song, pick up a dress. But if it's a classical one, a Bharatanatyam or a Kathak, then pick up that costume. You can even use props, you know, maybe if you're singing a patriotic song, maybe you use a flag, use some kind of a background showing your, about talking about your country. But whatsoever talent you do, make sure you don't hurt anybody's sentiments, because sometimes stand-up comedy just goes beyond limits, and without you realizing it, you hurt the sentiments of a lot of people. Don't do that. Miss India is a very positive platform, so nothing negative, everything positive, everything uplifting. And specifically in these corona times, little things can hurt people. So just be very careful and very sensitive about what you are saying, you know, because ultimately then it will reflect back on you. So pick up the dresses, do the makeup accordingly, use accessories, your jewelry or whatsoever accordingly. And again, when you're performing, see to it that your background is in sync with your talent. So if it's some kind of a classical dance you're doing, maybe pick up a plain background so that you perform in front, and then you'll be able to see, people will be able to see exclusively, and they get all, don't get distracted by the background. Then in case it's a song, again pick up some kind of a nice background which is in sync with the kind of song you're doing. So just use, you know, take a paper and pen, start writing down couple of songs. This is what I want to do, or this is what I want to showcase. And then think of the dress, think of the props, think of the accessories, think of the background. And after combining all that, once you have a plan, then maybe again you might have to take help from someone else, because even in this, your entire body has to be visible top to bottom so that they can see all your maneuvers. I hope that answers about the second video. The third video is about the introduction. Now again, it is 59 seconds, and normally you see in Miss India organization, when they have the introduction round, you wear a black cocktail dress. So if you have that, do that. If you don't have that, don't worry, you can pick up any dress, but try and see that it is figure hugging, a darker color, and it complements you as a person. Okay, so pick that up. Don't pick up dresses which have frills or which have some additional things on the waistline and stuff, because then it may appear that indirectly you're trying to hide something. So because you are not face to face and they can't ask you, okay, let us check your waistline, so it will appear that you're trying to hide your paunch, or maybe you have a bigger waistline than what you have written. So just be very, very genuine with whatever you are doing. And as far as introduction is concerned, it's 59 seconds, and I have already made a video on introduction, but this was made before the digital thing. A long time back I had uploaded it. However, I will still put it in the link and you can check that out. But just a broad line, a couple of things are very necessary in your introduction: your name, where you come from, your education, your present work, whatever you are doing, your passions, your maybe a role model, what kind of a family you come from, you know, maybe army or maybe this, or whatever way you want to connect. As I said, yeah, your passions and your achievements, if you have achieved anything, be it sports, be it any other thing which you want to highlight, your value system, what do you believe in, and stuff like that. So it's as you go through that video, which I have uploaded, you will get an idea how to place it. But remember, it's not just about the words or what you have written, it is also about delivery, you know. So, and always remember, an introduction has three parts: the beginning, the mid part, and the conclusion. So the beginning, the body, and the conclusion. So in the beginning you need to say something which grabs their attention, and in the end also you need to say something so that they remember you amongst all the girls they meet, you know, because otherwise they meet so many girls and they won't remember. So you leave an impact either with your words, with your presentation, so that you stay in their mind even after they have finished the audition, and they say, yeah, we'd seen that girl, you know, she had performed well, the one in that maroon dress, okay, the one who said this or the one who said that, and then they will remember. So delivery is very important, and for that you need to practice a lot. So once you have written and timed your introduction, you need to now start working on voice modulation. Now what is voice modulation? Is putting emotions into your script, you know. So where the voice goes up, where it comes down, where is full stop, where is comma, where is pause. So all that has to be inculcated, and you will realize that once you put voice modulation, and you had timed it as 59 seconds, is now gone up to 1 minute something. So you might have to do a lot of cut till you get the final copy of your final introduction. So practice in front of the mirror, See your body language, very, very important. Make great eye contact with the camera because no one is in front of you. So camera, just look at that center part of the camera as the eyes of the other person. Speak to that camera, learn to get familiar with that camera. So smile at that camera, make a great eye contact, use body language and your posture and that confidence and that glint in your eyes and everything saying, here is your queen, okay? So not only just written content, you also have to work on your presentation, on your body language, on your delivery, and of course your grooming. As I said, that is equally important. Now see to it that all three videos are different from each other. Don't pick up the same background for all three videos. Don't pick up the same dress for all three videos. Show your versatility, your creativity through those three videos. And you never know, those videos out there in Roposo, and maybe they come up with the People's Choice Award, and you get that because you have put in your best foot forward, right? So I hope I've answered all your questions about the videos. Most important, the last warning again and again, 3rd November is the last day to submit your forms, videos and everything. Yeah. So once, yeah, this is again very confusing. So once you have put those videos out there, you might have to take a link from there and then put that link in the form so that they can connect those two. Now for the benefit of those जो हिंदी में बात करते हैं, हिंदी समझते हैं, उन बच्चों के लिए कि जो तीन वीडियो मांगे गए हैं वो कैसे बनाने हैं, पहली चीज़ तो आप जब वॉक वाला वीडियो बनाएंगे तो ऊपर से नीचे तक आप दिखने चाहिए। ये नहीं कि जैसे आप कैमरा के पास आते हैं तो जैसे जैसे पास आते हैं तो आपकी बॉडी कट जाती है, नीचे से सिर्फ आप ऊपर से दिखाई देते हो, नहीं। तो किसी का मदद लेना पड़ेगा ताकि आपकी पूरी बॉडी चलते हुए नीचे तक दिखाई दे, जब आप टर्न करें आपके पैर दिखाई दे, सो दैट वो एक एक चीज़ आपकी जो आप कर रहे हैं वॉक में उसको अच्छे से जज कर सके। और जब आप अपने वॉक का वीडियो बनाएंगे तो कुछ शॉर्ट ड्रेस पहनिए, वैसे तो आप गंजी और शॉर्ट्स पहन सकते हैं, नहीं है तो कोई बात नहीं, आप कोई भी छोटी ड्रेस पहन लीजिए जिससे आपकी टांगे विजिबल हों, आपके बाजू विजिबल हों और वो अच्छे से आपकी बॉडी की मूवमेंट्स को देख पाएँ। हल्का सा जैसा दिन में मेकअप होता है, हल्का सा मेकअप कीजिए, आँखों कानों में बालियाँ हों या कोई लंबा सा इयररिंग हो, बाल अगर खुले हैं तो उसमें सॉफ्ट कर्ल्स हो, नहीं तो आप एक पोनीटेल भी बना सकते हैं। और याद रखिए, बिना हील के रैंप वॉक नहीं होती, तो 4, 4.5, 5 जिसमें आप कंफर्टेबल हों उतनी हील ज़रूर पहन के वॉक कीजिए। और जैसे मैंने आपसे कहा, आपको किसी न किसी की इसमें सहायता लेनी पड़ेगी क्योंकि दूर में ऐसे रख के जब आप करते हैं तो कई बार आपकी पूरी बॉडी वो कैच नहीं कर पाता है कैमरा, राइट? तो ये हुआ आपका वॉक। जो इसका म्यूज़िक होगा जो आप यूज़ करेंगे, कोई भी म्यूज़िक मत उठा लीजिए इंटरनेट से क्योंकि उसमें लाइसेंस की प्रॉब्लम होती है, आपको परेशानी आ सकती है। इसलिए रोपोसो ऐप जो कही गई है, वहाँ पे एक स्पेशल फोल्डर है मिस इंडिया का, मिस इंडिया म्यूज़िक, वहाँ से जो भी आपको म्यूज़िक अच्छा लगता है आप वो रैंप वॉक के लिए या जो भी आप वीडियो बना रहे हैं उसके लिए उठाइए और फिर उसी को यूज़ कीजिए। याद रखिए 59 सेकंड्स के अंदर आपका वीडियो कंप्लीट हो जाना चाहिए, राइट? तो अच्छे दिखें, सुंदर दिखें, वेल ग्रूम्ड हों, आपके आईब्रोज बने हुए हों, आपके शरीर पे एक्स्ट्रा बाल ना हो, मैनिक्योर्ड हो, हैंड्स पेडिक्योर्ड हो, हल्का सा मेकअप हो, ताकि ओवरऑल एक्सप्रेशन अच्छा पड़े और लगे कि वाकई ये क्वीन बनने के लायक है ना। ये नहीं कि बस आप ऐसे ही उठ के कोई वीडियो बना दिए। अगर आप चाहते हैं कि सीरियसली आपको वो कंसिडर करें तो आपको भी अपनी तरफ से कुछ मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी, राइट? दूसरा वीडियो जो होगा वो होगा आपके टैलेंट राउंड का, और आप कोई भी चीज़ टैलेंट में यूज़ कर सकते हैं। आप भरतनाट्यम, आप ओडिसी, कोई भी नृत्य आप करना चाहें, कोई भी गाना आप गाना चाहें, कोई भी संगीत का आप रूप दिखाना चाहें, आप एथलीट हैं, आप किसी किस्म का कसरत दिखाना चाहें, आप बॉल्स या किसी चीज़ के साथ में जगलिंग करना चाहें, मैजिक करना चाहें, आप कोई भी कुछ भी क्रिएटिव हो सकता है, मोनो एक्टिंग करना चाहें, स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी करना चाहें, इंस्ट्रूमेंट बजाना चाहें, तो वो जो भी आप करना चाहते हैं आप उसको वीडियो में कैद कीजिए, फिर वही बात 59 सेकंड्स, और जो टैलेंट आप कर रहे हैं उसी मुताबिक आप ड्रेस भी पहनिए, उसी मुताबिक आप चीज़ें भी इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं। जैसे अगर आप देशभक्ति का गीत गा रहे हैं तो फ्लैग हो गया या इस टाइप की चीज़ें आप अपने वीडियो में साथ साथ दिखा सकते हैं। तो अच्छा सा वीडियो बनाइए, इसमें भी मेकअप ज़रूरी है, एक्सेसरीज़ हर चीज़ वैसे ही जैसे पहले वाली उसमें ज़रूरी है, और जो भी गाना या जो भी आप गा रहे हैं फिर उस बात पे ध्यान दीजिए कि जो संगीत आप उठा रहे हैं वो लाइसेंस्ड हो, ऐसे नहीं कि कोई भी आप उठा लें चीज़। तीसरा वीडियो आपका इंट्रोडक्शन का वीडियो है। नॉर्मली आप देखें कि इंट्रोडक्शन का जो वीडियो होता है वो ब्लैक ड्रेस में होता है, तो अगर आपके पास शॉर्ट ब्लैक ड्रेस है तो वो पहन लीजिए, नहीं तो कोई भी डार्क कलर की ड्रेस जो शॉर्ट हो उसको पहन लीजिए। वही मेकअप, वही हुप्स और वही सब करना है आपने इसमें भी। और नॉर्मली जब आप इंट्रोडक्शन देते हैं तो आपका नाम, आप कहाँ से हैं, आप क्या करते हैं, आपने क्या पढ़ाई करी है, आपकी ज़िंदगी का मकसद क्या है, आपकी ज़िंदगी में आपका सबसे बड़े संस्कार क्या हैं, आप किसको अपना गुरु मानते हैं और क्यों मानते हैं, आपने अब तक ज़िंदगी में क्या पाया, ये सारी चीज़ें जो बहुत चैलेंजिंग होता है 59 सेकंड्स में, आप इसको लिखें। जब आप इसको लिख लेंगे तो अभी ख़त्म नहीं हो गया आपका काम, क्योंकि इंट्रोडक्शन में ना सिर्फ लिखा बल्कि आप कैसे बोल रहे हैं और किस अंदाज से बोल रहे हैं भी मैटर करता है। इसीलिए आप एक शीशे के आगे खड़े होकर उसकी प्रैक्टिस कीजिए, अपने शब्दों के अंदर भाव लाइए, कहाँ ऊपर जाएगा, कहाँ नीचे जाएगा, कहाँ 2 सेकंड के लिए रुकना है अपनी बात समझाने के लिए, वो सब अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस कीजिए और फिर ये वीडियो बनाइए। इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़, 2 नवंबर से पहले पहले आपके वीडियो सबमिट हो जाएं, कहीं ऐसा ना हो कि अगर आप टाइम क्रॉस कर लें और आपको एडमिशन मिले ही ना, फॉर्म ही ना हो वहाँ भरने के लिए, राइट। और दूसरी इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ कि कोई एक्स्ट्रा खर्चा करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, ये वक्त नहीं है खर्चा करने का। आप अपनी सहेली से ड्रेस ले सकते हैं, शूज़ ले सकते हैं, आपके पास जो भी हील है आप उसको इस्तेमाल कीजिए। आपको इस वक्त खर्चे करने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है। आप जब फाइनलिस्ट हो जाएंगे और आपको लिस्ट आती है कि ये चीज़ें चाहिए, तब भी ज़्यादातर आपको अपने दोस्तों से मिल जाएंगी, और कोई ऐसी ख़ास चीज़ है जो आपके पास नहीं है तब वक्त आएगा कि आप खर्चा करें। ये आप टैलेंट को अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस करें, अपने इंट्रोडक्शन को अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस करें, अपनी वॉक को अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस करें। फिर से 2 मिनट इंग्लिश में बोलना चाहूँगी कि नॉर्मली व्हेन वी आर इन दिस ऑन मिस इंडिया पैजेंट वी यूज टू गेट ओनली 1 चांस टू परफॉर्म ऑन स्टेज, एंड इफ यू हैवन डन वेल इट्स ओवर, द गेम इज़ ओवर। बट आउट हियर यू हैव एम्पल टाइम टू कंटिन्यू टू एडिट, रीशूट, रीडू योर वीडियोज अगेन एंड अगेन एंड अगेन टिल यू फाइंड अ परफेक्ट वीडियो। इसलिए डोंट बी इन अ हरी टू सबमिट योर वीडियो, टेक योर टाइम टिल यू आर फुली सेटिस्फाइड दैट नाउ यू हैव कम अप विद अ विनिंग वीडियो। आप जब मिस इंडिया के लिए जाते हैं, नॉर्मल जब जाते थे तो स्टेज पे जाते थे और गलती हो जाती थी तो वो गलती हो गई, उसको हम सुधार नहीं पाते क्योंकि आपको दोबारा चांस नहीं मिलता था। लेकिन अब क्योंकि वीडियोज़ हैं तो आप कई बार वीडियोज़ शूट कीजिए, कई कपड़ों में शूट कीजिए, कई तरह से शूट कीजिए, बार बार शूट कीजिए, जब तक कि आपको वो परफेक्ट वीडियो नहीं मिल जाता जो कि आप अपलोड करना चाहते हैं। और याद रखें, ये वीडियोज़ एक पब्लिक प्लेटफॉर्म रोपोसो ऐप पे हैं, कोई भी इन्हें देख सकता है, कोई भी इन्हें जज कर सकता है, और हो सकता है पीपल्स चॉइस भी आ जाए, और अगर आपका वीडियो बहुत अच्छा है तो हो सकता है लोग आपको चुने। इसीलिए वक्त लीजिए, अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस कीजिए, अच्छे से वीडियोज़ बनाइए, और जब बहुत अच्छी चीज़ आपके हाथ में हो तब इन वीडियोस को अपलोड कीजिए, राइट। अगर आपके पास और कोई सवाल हो तो आप मुझे मेरा जो लिंक है उसमें मेरा व्हाट्सएप नंबर होगा, आप उसमें लिखकर मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं। और सेकेंडली, अगर आप चाहते हैं कि मिस इंडिया की तैयारी आप करें और आप अफोर्ड नहीं कर सकते हैं, या आप घर से नहीं निकल के किसी भी इंस्टीट्यूट में जा सकते हैं, आई एम श्योर अगर आप किसी से सीखेंगे तो आपको कोई पुश मिलेगा। ज़रूरी नहीं होता किसी से सीखना, पर अगर आप किसी से सीखेंगे, कोई इंस्टीट्यूट आपके शहर में है, जो भी होगा, अगर आप वहाँ एडमिशन लेके कुछ सीखेंगे तो आप औरों से अलग होंगे, यू विल स्टैंड आउट। So it's up to you if you want to go for a grooming school. If not, it's not necessary. इंटरनेट पे बहुत सी चीज़ें हैं, आप उनको देखकर भी सीख सकते हैं. लेकिन अगर कोई ऐसा बच्चा है जो घर से निकल नहीं पा रहा है, उसके पास सीखना चाहता है लेकिन फीस नहीं दे पा रहा है, तो आप मेरे साथ जुड़ सकते हैं, क्योंकि मैं ख़ास करके इस पैंडेमिक में विद्यादान दे रही हूँ और फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट आपको पूरी ट्रेनिंग मिलेगी मिस इंडिया की, ताकि जब आप फाइनली मिस इंडिया के लिए अपीयर हों तो आप पूरी तरह से प्रिपेयर्ड हों. नो स्ट्रिंग्स अटैच्ड, कुछ वापसी नहीं मांगूंगी आपसे, सिर्फ दूंगी, अनकंडीशनली दूंगी, क्योंकि ये वक्त देने का है, लेने का नहीं. राइट, सो ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू. कोई भी सवाल हो आप मुझे व्हाट्सएप कीजिए, मैं पूरी कोशिश करूँगी आपको उसका जवाब देने की. अपना ख्याल रखिएगा, सेफ रहिएगा, खूब अच्छे से प्रैक्टिस कीजिएगा और अपने बेस्ट वीडियोस मिस इंडिया के फॉर्म के साथ लिंक अटैच कीजिएगा रोपोसो पे अपलोड करके.